You like to Shechem? No? You having a nice time? Beautiful. What's your name, mate? You like Lee? What's you do, Lee? Well, do you? Yeah, fuck off. Which one? Because this is fucking... That is not a proper walk and go. It's a shit walk and go, that means. It's a bad walk and go, mate. And I'm fucking fuming about it. It's a bad walk and go, mate. Because it doesn't taste like the other walk and goes. The hot boxes aren't hot. You know I'm right as well. You know I'm right. It's not the same people working there. And this is going to sound dead racist, but the other ones have got Chinese people working there. It's not right. And then you go in that one and it's just some scouse girl and you're like, nah. And she can't make a fucking hot box and I'm fucking gutted about it. Everyone works it. We used to have this club on Seal Street, didn't we? When that opened, we were like, sick and fucking walk and go rabbis. And we all went down to that walk and go and we were all fucking fuming for 2 days. Oh, man. Quit that, la. Open your own. What are you doing here? You on the walks, are you? Yeah, man. You're on the... What? He doesn't make it hot. Oh, man. Work on your recipes, kid. Why isn't it hot? What are you doing? What, do you have a different sauce? You have to make the sauce yourself? How the fuck do you fuck it up then? I've been there. I gave it another try as well. It's never the same, man. The other two, smash it. Bold Street, fucking fire. That's the king. That's the king. Walk and go, that one. The one by Central Station. That was all right. That was fine. It wasn't far off. Wasn't no Bold Street. Mate, that Hanover Street one. Wait till I get the lad who owns this. There's a big lad who owns this. And if he finds out you're in, he's going to come down here and smash your fucking head in. He's a big lad and he likes his food and he'll be fucking furious. You go, no, I, you think I'm angry about this shit. He's going to fucking come down here and boot you everywhere, mate. He nearly cried, mate. I've never seen nothing like it in my life. What's your name?
Emma.
You're right, Emma. What do you do, Ems?
I work in finance.
You work in finance? What, just getting people loans and that?
No, I do accounting.
Oh, okay. Nice, nice, nice.
I
You must be a shit accountant, you. How can you not manage your own finances well enough to not have a second job? You've got nothing better to do than work in Burger King. Mate, sitting there. That's it. Just looking at the wall. That's better than working in Burger King. Oh, my God, mate. That's some lack of ambition now, you know. Just like not, I just didn't like get a hobby, man. Which Burger King do you work in? Oh, that's a shit Burger King. So. It's a bad Burger King, though. I know. How does it stay open? That's a front, that gaff, you know. That Burger King crown fella, he's on fucking. Yeah, did you? Yeah. And then you left for walk and go. You work in moody gaffs, you kid. How long have you two been together? Second date? Oh. You get discounts on noodles? Fucking hell. I hope that was on your Tinder profile. Fucking cock and go, yeah? Do you want to see me whopper? Do you want it with cheese, though? Fuck off, I'm amusing myself. Where'd you meet? I love all this, you know. Where'd you meet? Yes, though! Tinder, mate. On Tinder. Why were you going to lie? You were going to lie then, weren't you, Ems?
I knew her when I was younger.
Oh, how young were you? Younger than him? Oh, so you can't cook noodles and you're a nonce? Oh, okay. And see the echo tomorrow, noodle dunce. Yeah. Did you ever have a little neck in that? You don't even remember him? Are you sure he was there? What? You were bald? Oh, okay. I was going to say, that's weird. Like fucking Benjamin Button. You don't remember me from school, but I look completely different. I was defo there, though. I was in there saying, oh, no, I know you, ma. Do you want some noodles? Get in me van. He's switched off, M kid. Where'd you live then, Ems? Mate! Fire that. The mad thing is, though, he's been sat there going, he's going to ask someone where they're from in a minute, though. he hasn't even enjoyed none of the show. He's just like, I'm fucking ready, though. It's going to be, he needs me here. He needs me. You fucking loser. Oh, I love you guys, you know, you're fun. Well, I hope it goes well. I hope your dating that goes well. Go out and have a lovely time and all that. Beautiful, all that. Lovely, that.